everybody. About 45 minutes of work coming our way. This will be a short or express format high intensity cardio workout. Tried to find the coolest looking space to film in, so I hope you guys like it. Gonna have a lot of fun. Heart rate's gonna climb. Gonna get the whole body workout. You're gonna get a little bit of push-ups, a lot of running moves, a lot of agility, different kind of things to get the heart rate up and down and still work on strength, even though we don't have a lot of space. So let's get the warm-up started. Stand, feet shoulder width apart, shake it out nice and long. Reach up nice and tall, fingers together, stretch to the back. Come down, open the arms wide, stretch through the back. Right arm up, now left arm up. Squat down, push the knees out wide. Stretch through the hips, stretch through everything. Grab onto the ankles, stretch up the hips, cut the toes. Shake it out. When you're ready, stand up nice and tall. Step touch, right, left, nice and slow. Right and left. Just stepping side to side. Soft knees. This workout will have a whole lot of options coming in handy. Anytime you need a low option, take out the impact. A lot of plyometric and sports-based workouts coming up. We're going to run on the spot. Run. That's it. So, when we run, we don't have a lot of space, so we gotta get creative. That means kick the legs up higher to kick your unbuttoned shape and pump the arms a little more. 90 degrees in the elbows, curling up. Keep running. Push. There it is. Next move, stand the feet out wide. Single squat. Down, up, hold. Down, up, hold. If you want a little more, pulse for two. One, two, up. One, two, up. Option to reach. Stretch through the back. Few more. That's it. Getting the legs warmed up. Hold step front left. Alright. Round two. A lot of short workouts here, 3 to 4 minutes approximately. If you want a little more, get deeper. Like a stepping squat. Feet wide. Step back, lunge, and up. There it is. One more. Other side. One more. Run on the spot. Got a few lunges in, stretching out those muscle groups. You see me keep looking left. My dog's over there, so checking on her. All right, pumping a little more this time, round two. We go back to that pulse squat with or without a reach. Go, one, two, reach. One, two, reach. Remember your option, singles. Come down, walk it out. Nice long plank. We're gonna do hold. We're gonna make some push-ups. Knees or toes, Van Mara. Down, up, hold. Down, up, hold. Keep the back straight. Core braced. Option, single tempo. Down, up. One more. Stand up. Shake it out. Got the upper body ready for when we have strength later. Can you get a little deeper on the side step? We're going to do some step back lunges to finish. Right side. Down. Up. Left side. There it is. Whenever we have plyometric lunges in the future, this is the low option. 90 and 90. Getting down. Stepping straight back. Hold. All right, shake it out. All right, we're gonna roll in to track two. Mixed work here. The goal is to start to figure out some sporty patterns. Lift up the heart rate a little bit. Single knee lift, right, left. Right, left. Just simply lifting the knee up to hip height. You can always choose to take it down to a march. And if you want more cardio, you bounce. Curl the arms to add some arm work. Listen, we're gonna make this a four single knee to the right. Here we go. Forward, three, stay here, heels in. Four, three, two, go back. Four, three, two, hold, heel dig. Stay here and jack. Down. Arms go all the way out. Knees tracing over the toes. Nope, don't even think about it, Mia. All right. Single knee. Right side. Right, left. So you know the routine. Got a short taste. We're going to build up from there. Just breathe. If you ever want to work a little harder, brace the core. Crunch. Really actually think about crunching the abs in. Firm. We're going to go back to the right and do this move two times. Go. Four. Three. Heel dig. You have the option to make it a jump rope. Four. Three. Two. Dig. Go back. Go. Taking it higher to set our body on fire. Stay here and jack down. If you ever need a low option, tap. Sinking deep with or without the arms. Keep jacking, watch the change. Out, forward, out, forward. It's a jack with a box jump. A little bit of coordination, heart rate comes up. Got what it takes. Hold, hold. Listen. This ain't pretend. This is you choosing to be healthier. Knee combo with a heel dig. Go. Dig it out or jump rope. Go back. And dig. Go back, go back. Yes. Push. We jack to the end. Jack. All right. Just breathe. All right, round three. We focus on building strength in the lower body. The movement, somewhat plyometric, but predominantly we're focusing on strength and range. This will get us ready for a high energy ballistic plyometric track in round four. Focus, breathe. Please go back to that single knee, sharp. Lift up to hip height. There it is. Breathe. Same move, a smidge faster. The rest of this track, we will be getting deep with squats and lunge variations. Push. Drop squat in two. Go. Down in two. Getting low, chest stays up. Think. You're sitting down. Feet wide, jump up. Sink low, use the arms for height. We go back to the drop squat move. Go. Option. Low option is single squats. Your choice, whatever feels right. Squat wide, swing. Low option, just extend through the toes. Take out the impact whenever you need to. You'll still be working hard. Drop, two lunge on each side. Right, two, left, two. Option, single step back lunge. Snowboarders pulse, one, two. Same type of move, focusing on the squat. Press the glutes. Single knee. Right, left. Woo! Just breathe. There's the burn. You can feel the pressure building in those legs. And we're still early in this workout. But I know you got more. So let's do this. Push. Drop squat in two. Down in two. Feel it? We're gonna get off of this move. Drop squat, lunge turn. Watch and join. Out, turn, out, in. Join me left. Right. That's it. Stay here. Lunge. One, two. There's the pressure. Stay with it. Keep fighting. Get deeper. 90-90. Snowboarders. Option. Down, up. If you ever need it. Back to the squat. Wide. Out. Turn. Out. In. Woo! Burn. Four, three, two, single knee. Right, left. Woo! A little something extra there for you guys. Just breathe. Get ready. Watch the chain. Single knee throw. Right. Right. This is an active recovery. You push through, throwing that knee. Watch. Lean back. Use the core. Get ready. Double lunge. Then snowboarders. Go. Get ready. You've got this. You fight to the end. Snowboarder. Double. Chest up, core braced. Stay with it. Wait, single lunge to the end. Go, right, left. Your option. Step. Get ready. Round four is coming next. That's a lot of lunges. So take the time to go back to singles. Reset. We don't quit until this beat quits. Push. That's it. Four, three, two, one, hold. Shake it out. All right, next up is our peak track, or I call it the peak track, because it's gonna be a high intensity cardio work. We're gonna really push the plyometric work. So plyometric lunges in a combination, as well as some skaters and a couple other moves. So pace yourself, take whatever options you need. They don't have to be high impact options. Low impact will improve strength. High impact will simply up your heartbeat and your cardio. So do what's right for your joints, your hips, everything. Okay. You need a break. Knees get a little higher, we run a little faster. First move, skater going to the right first. Right, left, right, left. Pushing off the toes, outside of the feet. Great. Chest up, core brace. If you want more, add a rope pull. You've got this. We're gonna fight through the pain together. As the flames go higher, just like my hair. Hold, six, plyo lunge, one squat. Go, six, five, four, three, two, one, jump. Keep going, six, five, four, three, two, one. You've got two more, go. That's it. One more. And we sprint. Go. Back to that skaters. Right, left. Right, left. Option. Take out the impact. If you don't have space, get deeper and make it a squat for an extended time. Add that rope pull. It's shorter. 3, 2, hold. 6, lunge. 1, jump. Go. 1, jump. Your option. Step back. Just step back. Set 3. Go. One more time. Stay here and sprint. Sprint. That's it. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. I'm right there with you. It all burns. Lungs are on fire. Your option. Burpees. Down. Low option. Single squat. Get going. You can go as fast or as slow as you want. Keep pushing. One more, one more. Hold. Lunge combo. 6. 1 jump. 3 more. Remember your options. Keep fighting. That's it. Right here. Right now. You get stronger. Option with a tuck. Sprint. Till the end, till the end. Hold. Grab your mat. Quick breather. Push-ups are coming up next. Set your mat up. First round, tricep push-ups. Hands will be narrow. Scraping the sides of the body, focusing on the back of the arm. Second round, wide push-ups, outside shoulder width, focusing on the backs and the shoulders. Round 3, we keep it wide with a 45 stepping push-up. All the way through, you have the option, toes or knees. Do whatever feels right, what's right for your fitness level. Set it up. Feet wide, hips square. We start up top, pulse squat, pulse lunge. 1, 2, lunge, 2. 1, 2, lunge, 2. Staying locked and loaded. Down. If you ever want more, get deeper. 90 and 90, sit in the chair. That's it. Last 2 each. Hold. Come down to the mat. Set it up. Knees or toes, hips narrow. 4, 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3. Pulse for 3. 3, 2, 1. Back down. Note my back. Flex. Straight. In line with the floor. Option. Come closer. Hinge at the waist. Punch down. One more. Stand up. All right. Set it up. Feet wide. Round 2. Pulse combo. 2 squat, 2 lunge. 1, 2. Notice. I'm stepping straight back. Think railroad tracks. Feet stay wide and staggered. Deeper. 1 inch. Give me 1 inch more. That's it. You got this. Down to the mat. We go. Hands wide. 4, 4, slow. Back up. Pulse for 3. 3 counts. That's it. Stay low. Remember your option. You can try the toes. Your workouts, your choices. One more. Sit back. Stay here. Shake it out. Round 3. 45 stepping push-ups, but we start with a slow 4-4. 4, 3, 2, back up, hold it. Feel the pressure. Step right, right, left, right, and left. Toes stay on the mat. Back stays wet. Knees or toes. Option, you can come closer. Not done yet, keep going. Can you pulse through this? Keep that heart rate up. One more. Hold. Sit back. Shake out the arms. Alright, so go ahead and roll up your mat. Keep on rolling. We're gonna go back into doing more cardio work. So we worked on a little bit of the upper body. Gonna get back to the lower body, but this time lighter, bouncier moves, more ballistic, so we can shake out a lot of the pressure we just built up. Fun song. If you ever would, you can make it funky. Add in some dance moves, whatever you're feeling. We bounce, right, left. Right, left. Light on the toes. Our feet stay hip width apart, and we stay light. Heels never hit the ground. Punch and deep. You got it. Build up. Double each side. Right and left. Next move, side bounce, right and left. Hold, fierce feet, move. 6 to 8 knees. 6, 4, 3, now 8 kicks. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, back to that high knee pull. 8, option, take out the impact, just the knees. Kick for 8, tap low. Or kick low. Or kick high. Hold, bounce. Right, left. That's it. Round 2. Can we get a little bigger? Push. Side step, bounce. Left, right, and left. A little different, because we got a new change coming. Build up. Single leg squat, down. Combo, 8 knees, 8, 7, 6. Now kick, 8, 7, 6, 5. I tripped a little. And knee pull, up. 4, 3, and kick it, push. Get deep, pulse squat, down. We stay low. It's like an isometric hold with a slight dip. Push. Stay deep and hold it. There's the pressure. Hold. We go back to that combo. 8 knees, 8 kicks. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. And kick. But you know that you're toxic. Knee pull. Push. Kick. Stay here, keep kicking. Pretty sure I lost count somewhere in there. Doesn't matter. As long as you're moving and grooving, your heart's getting stronger. 4, 3, 2, 1. Have agility. So for this agility track, the goal, heart rate's gonna keep climbing, and we're working on really quick feet on our movements in our feet. So what I want you to think about is quick and sharp, Not necessarily a lot of load on the body, but more quickness. If any, the strategy for this one is every round, they're not quite clear rounds, we're gonna ramp up the intensity. So, what I want you to think about is pacing yourself through each of those ramps. I'll be calling them gears, gear one being your low option, gear three being your highest you can do. Now, on this progression, you don't have to go all the way up constantly. You can back down whenever you need it, or you can stay at the low option. Whatever is right for you, your body, your fitness level, your joints. Don't hurt yourself in the progress. The goal is to get stronger and with your heart, your lungs, everything, not hurt yourself in the process. So, word of caution, pace yourself. All right. We're gonna start. Ladder, out, out, in. Think of a box on the floor. Slow ladder run to start. Core braced, chest up, good posture. Gear two, speed it up. Out and in. If you have any towels or lines on the ground, try to use them. Gear three, as fast as you can go. Push. Your challenge, can you beat me? That's where you go. Challenge accepted. And let it fly. Two, one, hold. Shake it out. Just a little warm up, because the next few sets are gonna be a little longer. New move, slow ski bounce. I'm gonna use the line, right, left. A little faster than our normal slow bounce. If you want more, gear two, right, left. Listen to that beat. That's gonna be your challenge tempo. Can you beat it? Gear three, get deeper. Sink down. Pound into the floor without disturbing your neighbors. Push. Go. Can you sink a little deeper? Head body, upper body still. Double it up. One, two. There it is. Stay with me. Challenge me. Through it all. That's it. Push. You're getting ready to love this workout. I hope. Four, three, two, hold. Shake it. Woo! New move. Bounce front and back. It will look like this. I'm gonna do it facing you so you can hear me. Slow, front, back. Nice and easy. Think of a box jump. Back to tempo, front, back. Can you sink a little deeper? Down. See that? You get progressively stronger. Four, three, two, hold. We're coming into the last leg. Shake it out. We start by running. Easy. Nice light jog. What's the high option for a jog? High knees, of course. Let me see him get up. That's it. Your option, march. You can go for range or speed. Push. We've got one final set of moves. Jump variations. We start down jack with or without the arms. Join me. Get low. Sink deep. That's it. If you want more, reach up. Nice. That's it. Fight. New high option. Up jack or keep going here. We don't stop. The wind's pushing us. Keep fighting. Remember your option. If not, get up. Two. the home stretch. All we have left is one more cardio, one more high plyo peak variation, two core workouts, and cool down. Woo! All right, so for the next one, have some fun with it. Use it to shake it out, feel good, just cut loose. Don't go too intense, because an intense one's coming right after this. I'm gonna be cheesy and ham it up, because this is my jam. We start with the jog. Right, left, right, left. Double hop each foot. Shake it out, side flick, 45. Kick, right, left. Hands can be on the hips or relaxed. No, this can't be right. Hey, baby, come on. If you want more, add the arms to kick out. New move, single knee lift, two times each side. One, two, one, two. Back to basics, y'all know this move. If you want it to be fancy, you head up and over. Reach and run. Four, three, two knees. One, two. Go back. Four, three. Option. Up and over. Come on up. Go again. Back. Ain't no lie. Oh. Flick. Right, left. The truth. Now, oh, you're more than welcome to hit me with the truth. Give me one good reason. Double each side. Picking that part up. That's it. Double knees. One, two. There it is. Chest up. Remember, pump it. Reach and run. Go up. And over. Go. And kick it. Just have fun with it. Because if you can't have fun in your workouts, then it ain't worth it. Let me see. Hold. Drop squat into. Down. Woo, there's that move. We saw it at the beginning, it made a comeback. We set it up. Hover or pulse. Down. Hold. Isometric hold. Catch your breath. Mia's singing too. Get ready. Reach and run. Forward. Knees. There it is. Head in. Just here to have fun and work hard. Come on up. That's it. Let me see it at the end. Everybody's got to hit it. And close. All right, final peek. Catch your breath. Strong, powerful moves. Skater variations. Running with high knee variations and jacks that will build up to burpees. Woo! You've got this. Skate right, left. Right, left. Get wide. Get wide. It's slower than our first skater, so let us focus on pressure and rage. You got this. Hold, run. We make it a high knee run forward with a jack. Four counts each. Four, three, two, jack. Four, three, cross over the head, go back. Hit it. Come up. We're fanatics. Yes, we are. Go. This is how we rise up to be stronger. Keep jacking. Punch. Get deeper. Skate. We're making history here and now by being stronger than we were the last time. Oh. Come up. Four. Three. Four jack or one burpee. Go. That's it. Jack or burpee. Go. Option. Tap. Keep jacking. Push. That's it. Option. Tap. Woo! My inner wants to pop. Run. High knees. We've got one more round. We go right to the combo. Hit it. Four, three. Jack or burpee with or without. Hold. We're not done yet. Extra round. Run. We have overtime. 40 seconds. Listen. Get those knees up. Start to sprint. You beat the tempo. That's it. It's longer, but you empty the tank now. Keep fighting! Go, go, go! This is it! Punch up! Great job! All right, move the camera a bit for the last little bit here. Core workouts and cool down. So, what you need to know for this. For starters, there will be two songs for the core workout. The first will focus on plank work and variations. The wind's picking up. The second one will be all on your back doing crunch variations like cross crawls, things of that sort. So really focus on keeping everything straight and aligned, back flat, shoulders back, abs braced. Breathe. The first one's gonna be much harder than the second one, so just bear with me. Do the best you can. Take your high and low options as you need them, and then build up from there. After the core, cool down and we're done, so feel free to bring your water and your towel with you down to the floor. If your mat doesn't blow away. All right, so the wind was too bad for me to continue that day. Ran out of nice days, so here we are finishing things up. Core workout, we're gonna start with a plank variation. So some Imagine Dragons. Come on down to the mat. Onto your forearms and knees. Everything in a straight line. Back flat. Core braced. Hold it nice and long. If you want a little more, push onto the toes. Keep it a straight line. And just hold. When you're ready, push up to your hands and hold. Long. Keep holding, keep holding. The trick, you keep your back straight in line. None of this and none of that. Straight line all the way through. If it ever becomes too much, one knee can come down or both. You always have options. Just keep working. good for three, and straight. Three, two, one, long. Now this move's tough. You're gonna be embracing a crunching move while holding a strong plank. The butt will try to come up, keep it down. Just hold. That's it. Your option, isometric hold or tap. Keep it long. Keep it strong. You are the warrior who is continuing to be stronger, for trying, just for getting up and doing this. Believe it. It all pays off. Keep going. That's it. Under your back. Second half of core work. Right here and now. Stay long. Woo! A little bit easier than the last one. Feel free to shake it out. 3-3 crunch. 3-2-1. 3-2-1. Nice and slow. Lifting with the shoulder blades. So, think about the shoulders coming off the mat. And coming towards the knees. A pretty little vixen dancing on the scene. Hand can be just behind the ears. If you want a little more, just be careful of your neck. Don't strain it. We have a cross crawl. Hands up. Right, left. Tapping the feet. Toes to the mat for the contact option. If you want more, extend. You've got this. You've got this. Don't quit. Don't quit. Keep going. We go back to that 3-3. Ready. 3-2-1. 3-2-1. Breathe. Another option for the hands. Temples. Whatever option makes sense. I don't want to see hands behind the head because we tend to straighten our neck that way. So, try to keep them off the back and keep crunching. We've got a new move coming. Russian twist. Set up. Hands together, right and left. Tapping the fist down to each side on the mat. Be stronger. Yes. Y'all know I'm crazy. So, if you want to be crazy with me, you won't be alone. Hold. Just hold. Hands come back. Feet down. Lift the butt. Extend the leg and lift. Up. Body. Bring that down, set it up, hover, rush and twist to the end. Down. Stay with it. You don't quit till the music does. with those abs. Knees come up, drop them toward me. To the front, nice and long. Arms can go wide if you want a little more. Hook that top leg to really pull the knee across and get a side stretch. Rotate up, straighten it out, push that knee away. Now, I wish I could ask this question, but who here knows where I got this song from? Bonus points if you get it. Take that leg, straighten it up, pull back, flex the foot, flat, and just stretch through the hamstring, and breathe. If you ever want a little more, deep breath, exhale, and pull closer. Drop that knee down, onto the foot down onto the knee. Option for a little more to reach through and pull closer. That top leg, and you can use that hand to pull it towards the floor. Bring it up and push away. Hip flexor stretch, figure four with the legs. We're gonna move to a hamstring stretch. Top leg again, up, reach behind, and pull. Not quit. Take pride in that. Always be proud of the fact that you did one more. Drop that foot back down. Option. Reach through for a little more. Alright, grab the knees, roll up. The only problem I might have, and I'm sure my head might get cut off. Foot forward. Look up to the ceiling or the sky. Come down and lean forward, hip flexor stretch, push through the front. All right, switch the feet. Hand down, reach up nice and tall. Come back and push through. These, anything else that you need to feel fully stretched out, that's all I got for you guys today. I really hope you enjoyed this workout. I tried to do the best I can to be similar to what I normally do, but still give you guys something fun and different and use some of my favorite music. So hopefully I get to do this again, and hopefully you enjoyed this workout and you do this again with me sometime. So stay healthy, stay safe. This has been a great time. Building up, double lunge, each side, one, two, keep lunging, ignore her, just keep working, new move, snowboarder, each side, down, and down, you got this, pulse snowboarders, single knee. Of course, that would be my luck. text message right halfway through. Reset, here we go.